Celebrations of the Coronation Festival marking the ascension of Kabaka of Buganda, Ronald Muwenda Mutebi II, are underway. The event commemorates the day the Kabaka assumed his throne on July 31, 1993. Themed, Our Unity is the Strength of the Throne, the day commenced with prayers for the Kabaka in various places of worship, with the main service at Namirembe Cathedral presided over by the Archbishop of Uganda, the Most Reverend Stephen Kazimba Mgalu. Yesterday, kinsmen were seen cleaning roads leading up to the church ahead of the event today. The canon congratulated Kabaka on his achievements and for choosing Namirembe for the main prayers.
Omutanda, we asima, okwebaza kwe. Era n'okujjukira amatikkira ag'omulundi ogwasatu mu ogumu okukwatirwa wano ku lutikko ey'Namirembe. Era tusuubira abantu bangi ddala okubeera ku mukolo guno, abayinza okusoba mu mutwalo n'okugenda ewala. N'olwekyo n'ebyokwerinda biteekwa okuba nga binywezeddwa guluguru.
In a gesture of goodwill, General Muhoozi Kainerugaba also donated 10 cows to the coronation celebrations. The gift was delivered yesterday at Mengo Bulange by a delegation from the Patriotic League of Uganda, led by Chairperson Nwagira Michael Kaguta, also known as Toyota.
Asima uwa kabaka, uwe kwa tagana, uwe kwa katiyenga ilu sekurite, ila sekurite akwala na abantu. Ila asima uwa kwa tagana, kusekurite uwa kabaka, nundi.
Celebrated annually, the festival honors the heritage and the enduring legacy of the Buganda Kingdom. Traditional music, dance and ceremonial rites are performed, showcasing the kingdom's cultural wealth. Traders have once again closed their shops as a sign of expressing discontentment over some of the tax-related concerns. The traders first closed their shops on April 15th over the same issues until President Yoweri Museveni intervened with promises to address their concerns, and they reopened in May. Today, they've again closed them, especially in the central business district of downtown Kampala, expressing displeasure following the president's postponement of the meeting, which he had earlier scheduled to take place today at Kololo Independence Grounds. President Museveni had earlier promised to meet the traders on June 20th following his engagement with the traders at Kololo, but he postponed it after meeting some of the traders at State House Entebbe last month. He asked to meet them today, urging that by then he would have got the reports from his technical people about their concerns. U.S. presidential hopeful candidate Kamala Harris hit the campaign trail yesterday in Georgia, hoping to expand Democrats' battleground map against Donald Trump and appeal to young black voters with an appearance by hip-hop star Megan Thee Stallion.
So hear me when I say, I know Donald Trump's type. And when Congress passes a law to restore reproductive freedoms, as President of the United States, I will sign it into law.
Vice President Harris's trip to Atlanta, Georgia, comes as re-energized Democrats regard the swing state as being in play again after it looked beyond hope under President Joe Biden before his shock withdrawal from the 2024 election.